On target one, representing the Russian Federation, Artem Makhnenko. On target two, representing the Luxembourg, Jeff Henckels. The line judge for this match is Paula Cabrera. Luxembourg to get us underway in this first match of the afternoon on target number two. Nine. So Makhnenko of the Russian Federation scores 29 points with his first three arrows, which means that he goes into a 2 set points to 0 lead.
ただいまの第一セット、ルクセンブルクのジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手が24点、ロシア連邦のアルテム・マクネンコ選手が29点、アルテム・マクネンコ選手に2ポイントが加算されます。
ジェフ・マクネンコ、ranked number 16 in the world this year, took a silver medal yesterday in the mixed team competition. Henckels is the 2018 European Archery Bronze Team Medalist.And these two gentlemen getting us underway here in our afternoon session at Yumenoshima. And it will be Henckels who shoots first again in the second set.
Nine. Cute.
10.
10.
Eight. 8. 9. 9. Artem Makhnenko of the Russian Federation. Another 29 score for him with those three arrows, so he goes into a 4 set points to 0 lead.
ルクセンブルクのジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手が25点、ロシア連邦のアルテム・マクネンコ選手が29点、 アルテム・マクネンコ選手に2ポイントが追加されます。
So it will be the archer from Luxembourg, Jeff Henckels, who will shoot first again in this third set, and he must prevent Makhnenko from winning it in order to keep the match alive. Nine. 26 points for Artem Makhnenko of the Russian Federation and 27 for Jeff Henckels of Luxembourg, so he is back in the match now. He trails 4-2.
ただいまの第3セット、ルクセンブルクのジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手が27点、ロシア連邦のアルテム・マクネンコ選手が26点、ルクセンブルク・ジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手に2ポイントが追加されます。ただいま
So Jeff Henckels ranked 40 in the competition this week. Makhnenko ranked higher at 25. He's in the lead at the moment, 4 set points to 2. So Henckels again will shoot first in this 4th set. Nine. 9.
9.
Nine.
Two.
Makhnenko scores 28 with those three arrows. Henckels 29. The match is level after four sets, four set points each.
ただいまの第4セット、ルクセンブルクのジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手が29点、ロシア連邦のアルテム・マクネンコ選手が28点。ルクセンブルク、ジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手に2ポイントが追加され、ただいま両選手とも4ポイントを獲得しています。
So in our first match of the afternoon, we'll go right down to the wire. All five sets required to choose a winner and a loser of this match. It is down to the next three arrows for each archer. Win this set, you're into the next round. Nobody handles to shoot first. Nine. Nine. So looking at those scores, Jeff Henckels with 27 with three nines for him. Artem Makhnenko on target one, his second arrow on the line between 8 and 9. So we wait to see if that has been upgraded or not. If it has, then we have a tie and we're into a shoot-off. If it isn't, then Henckels goes through. And that arrow isn't upgraded, so Jeff Henckels of Luxembourg wins the match 6 set points to 4.
ただいまの第5セット、ルクセンブルク、ジェフ・ヘンケルズ選手が